Okay, hi. Good morning, guys. Okay, so nagtataka ka siguro kung bakit kita binigyan ng video. Okay, so ibig lang sabihin nun, kilala kita, alam ko yung potential mo, alam kong open-minded ka sa mga opportunities, at saka alam kong hindi ka negatron. Okay, alam kong optimistic ka sa lahat ng bagay. Now, don't worry, this is just an international campaign. Okay, to augment your monthly income. Ibig sabihin, tutulungan ka nito para madagdagan yung income mo monthly. Okay? So, ang company responsible for that is Supreme Wealth Alliance Ultimate. Okay? So, kung tatanungin mo sa akin, Rod, magkano ba yung pinag-uusapan natin dito? Okay? Magkano ba yung pwede kong kitain monthly? Okay? So, ito lang yung samples ng mga earnings ng apat na top earners natin. Okay? So, kinikita nila ito weekly. Kung makikita nyo, from $400 to $1,600. Okay? But it depends. Okay? Yung income mo dito is nakadepende siya doon sa effort mo. Okay? So, sa apat na members na andito sa harap mo, isa sa kanila nakausap ko. Okay? Ang nakausap ko is si Francis Javier. Okay? Nagkaroon kami ng conversation sa Facebook. And napakabait na tao nito. Okay, napaka-supportive. Okay? And then, what I like about him is that nag-offer siya ng personal coaching sa akin without asking any payment. Okay? No? So, napakabait na tao. And then, dun ko rin nalaman na siya yung number one sa Supreme Wealth Alliance Ultimate. Okay? Siya yung 001 na member. Okay? So, if you are interested to continue listening to this video, so I suggest tapusin mo siya. Okay, dahil hindi ka magsisisi, napakagandang opportunity nito. Okay, ano bang meron sa Supreme Wealth Alliance? Okay, so we have the ultimate products. Okay, bakit siya ultimate? Kasi yung products natin is electronic siya. Okay, these are e-books. Yan, so yung mga e-books na yan, nakakompile lahat sa Supreme Wealth Library. Okay, so yung Supreme Wealth Library natin, ibig sabihin, compilation ito ng mga sikreto ng mayayaman. Okay, pwede mo siyang magamit kung ano mang ginagawa mo ngayon. Kung gusto mo ng personal development, pwede mong gamitin yung e-book sa Supreme Wealth Library. Or kung gusto mo ng ideas kung paano mo ipopromote yung business mo, pwede mong gamitin yung e-books din sa loob ng library. Okay? Ano pa bang ibang products ang nakapaloob sa library natin? So, meron tayong e-books, meron tayong videos and audios. Okay? So, nag-login ako sa website natin, tapos nakita ko yung Supreme Wealth Library. So, meron tayong more than 350 na products doon sa loob. Okay? Downloadable yun siya. Okay? Pwede mong magamit. Now, to give you a simple idea or just a sneak peek of those products, okay, kung ano ba yung nasa loob ng Supreme Wealth Library natin, nakapaloob doon are some of the popular ebooks worldwide, no? Kagaya ng The Master Key System, Think and Grow Rich, no? At iba pa. So, these are some of those ebooks, no? Marami pa sa loob. And then, meron din tayong social network marketing. Paano mo ba ipropromote ng tama yung business mo sa mga social networking sites kagaya ng Facebook, okay? Kagaya ng Twitter, okay? And paano ka ba mag-create ng fan page na napaka-effective? Okay, ano ba yung mga sikreto doon? Okay, so, ilan lamang ito sa mga e-books na nakapaloob sa library natin. At hindi lang yan. Ituturuan ka rin pa kung paano mo gagamitin yung internet, again, para ipromote mo yung business mo. Okay? So, I'm telling you right now that this is not a conflict on what you are doing. Okay, kung affiliated ka sa isang company ngayon, for example, AIM Global, Uno, V-Mobile, or any kind of company, this is not a competition. Actually, this will help you para ma-boost mo yung business mo ngayon. Okay? So, step by step mong matututunan kung paano mo siya i-market. Okay? And then, hindi lang about sa business side yung andun sa library natin. Meron din tayong mga products related doon sa health and beauty. Okay, so kung makikita mo sa right side, meron tayong six-pack abs. Paano ba magkaroon ng six-pack abs? Paano ba mag-quit ng smoking? Paano mo ba matreat yung depression? Okay, kung may hobby ka na cooking, okay, pwede mong pag-aralan mga e-books na to about cooking. At andito rin yung sikat na book, which is The Law of Attraction. Okay, so included siya doon sa library natin. Kung ikaw yung tipo na mahilig sa mga pictures or meron kang DSLR, gusto mo maging photographer, so you can learn the basics of photography. Okay, doon sa library natin. Okay, so these are some of our products. Okay, napakarami pa. So, iba't-ibang klase. Okay, all about personal development, all about marketing your business. Okay, so let's continue, and hindi ko na masyadong expand yung about sa products natin kasi ma-access mo naman dun sa Supreme Wealth Library. Okay, yung mga listahan ng mga e-books natin. Okay, so aside from that, pwede ka magkaroon ng full access dun sa Supreme Wealth Library natin. Okay, so paano ka ba magkakaroon ng full access? So before I answer that, dapat malaman mo muna kung magkano ba yung value ng library natin. Okay, yung value niya is $1,500 to $2,000. Okay, but I'm telling you right now, hindi yan ang amount na babayaran mo to have a full access, kasi napakalaking pera niyan. Okay, so you only have to pay, no, a one-time payment of $55. Okay, this is one-time payment, walang monthly renewal, walang yearly renewal. Okay, $55 or 2,500 pesos. Okay, so magkakaroon ka na ng full access doon sa Supreme Wealth Library. Okay, so napakasulit, no? Napaka-cheap ng investment or payment mo, pero napakasulit kasi yung matatanggap mo is more than sa binayad mo. Okay, so aside from that, since ma-access mo yung Supreme Wealth Library, so pwede mong mabenta yung mga e-books na nakapaloob sa library natin because you will have the resale rights. Okay, pwede mong ibenta from $1 to $20 each. Okay, pero this is only optional. Okay, hindi ka obliged na ibenta yung mga e-books na yon. Pwede mo siyang gamitin for personal use. Okay, for personal development, basahin mo and then i-apply mo. Pwede mo rin i-share doon sa mga business partners mo or doon sa family mo. Okay, now it's up to you. Yung pagbebenta ng e-books is optional lang siya. Okay, so on the next slide, magkakaroon ka rin ng website. Okay, so aside from your resale rights, you will have your own website. Ang maganda sa website natin, it's replicated. Now if you noticed, sa website andun yung pangalan mo. Okay, so at this slide andun yung pangalan ko. Okay, so this is replicated. So pwede mo siyang i-share doon sa mga friends mo. Once na nag-join sila, nag-sign up doon sa website mo, so automatically sa'yo mapupunta yung commission. Okay, so papasok tayo sa members area, bigyan ko kayo ng sneak peek. So ganito yung itsura sa loob, and then sa left side makikita mo yung transaction buttons natin. Okay, so kung ano yung transaction na gagawin mo, kung magda-download ka ng ebooks, videos or audios, click mo lang yung product download. Okay, kung gusto mong makita yung mga business partners mo, so click mo lang yung downlines or genealogy. Okay, or kung may commission ka na, magwi-withdraw ka na ng commission, so pwede mong kunin yung commission mo. Okay, marami tayong ways para makuha yung commission mo. Okay, kagaya ng Paisa, PayPal, Western Union, BPI, BDO. Okay, ilan lamang yun sa mga ways para ma-withdraw yung commission mo. And the good thing here is meron kang banner ads. Okay, so yung mga ads or yung banner ads mo, okay, so pwede mo siyang i-paste doon sa personal website mo or personal blog mo. Okay, once na may mag-click na tao doon, automatic pupunta siya doon sa replicated website mo. Okay, and then pag nag-join siya, automatic yung commission pupunta sa'yo. Okay, so that's our website. Okay, so matanong mo siguro, Rod, paano ba kinikita ng mga taong yun yung thousands of dollars sa pagbebenta ba nila ng yung e-books, yung videos, no? So sinabi ko kanina, it's optional lang na ibenta mo yung e-books, no? kaya sila kumikita ng thousands of dollars in a week or in a month, it's because we have the perfect pay plan system dito sa Supreme Wealth Alliance Ultimate. Okay, bakit siya naging perfect? Kasi we combined the two most popular compensation plan in the world. Okay, yung pay plan 1 natin is yung dynamic follow 2x2 matrix, no? So ito yung fastest earning potential. Talagang mabilis yung pera dito. Mabilis yung commission mo, mabilis yung income. No, in speaking naman of a long term, okay? Andito rin yung pay plan 2 mo is yung Power Infinity 3 up system. Ito naman yung largest infinity potential. Okay, pinagsama natin yung dalawang sikat na pay plan system. So tatanungin mo sa akin kung tatanungin mo sa akin paano ba siya naging perfect? Okay, naging perfect siya in a sense na kung malakas kang mag-refer, mabilis kang mag-refer, malakas kang mag-invite ng mga tao to join Supreme Wealth Alliance Ultimate, malaki ang potential income mo dito. Okay? Paano naman kung mahina ka or mabagal ka mag-invite? Or worse, wala ka ma-invite. Good news po. Okay? You can still earn dollars kahit mahina ka mag-refer or wala kang ma-invite. Okay? So, i-discuss ko siya one by one, you know, in deep discussion maya-maya, okay, on the next slides, okay? So, before I continue sa discussion ng dalawang pay plan, dapat malaman mo muna kung saan papunta yung $55 mo. Okay? So, ang $5 niyan, mapupunta dun sa admin. Okay? Yung $20 pupunta dun sa Infinity Pass Up na compensation plan, at yung $30 doon mapupunta sa pay plan 1 or yung 2x2 matrix. Okay, so mapapansin mo kung i-analyze mo, yung binayad mo na $50 is papunta pa rin sa mga commissions. Okay? So, makukonclude mo na this company is a pro-member company. Okay? So, papunta pa rin sa mga members yung binayad mo. Okay? So, isa-isahin natin to. And then, una kong i-discuss is yung 2x2 matrix. Okay? Tawag natin dyan is 2x2 dynamic follow matrix. 2x2 siya because kailangan mo mag-refer ng dalawa at yung dalawa mo mag-refer din sila ng tig-dalawa nila. That's why it's called 2x2. Okay? Yung matrix naman is eto. Ito ang itsura ng matrix mo. Okay? A matrix is consist of 7 slots or 7 people. Okay? So, since ikaw yung number 1, 6 slots na lang ang vacant sa'yo. Sa matrix mo. Okay? So, all you need to do is to find 6 people na interested din mag-join or interested bumili ng Supreme Wealth Library. Okay? So, upon filling up these vacant slots, meron tayong sinusunod na sequence. No? Ang sequence na sinusunod natin is ito. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is applicable. This is generic sa lahat ng members. Okay? So, kung nakahanap ka na ng mga business partners mo, nakahanap ka ng mga taong interested to join Supreme Wealth Alliance, so, ilagay mo sila sa vacant slots mo. Okay? So, ganyan ang pag-fill up ng matrix natin. Okay? Once na nakompleto mo yung matrix mo, automatic magsa-cycle ka. And then, yung cycle, may katumbas yung commission. Every cycle, you will earn $70 or $90. Okay? So, paano naging $90? Okay? Explain ko lang mamaya kung paano naging $90 yan. Okay? Pero at this point, $70 pa lang yung income mo in every cycle. Okay, repeat ko lang ha. In every matrix, kailangan mong ma-fill up ang 6 vacant slots mo. Maghanap ka ng 6 people. Okay? Once na kumpleto mo yung matrix mo, you cycle. Every cycle, meron kang commission na $70 or $90. Okay? So, sa next slide, i-discuss ko na naman kung paano mo mapupunan yung 6 vacant slots. Okay, we have 4 basic ways to fill your matrix. Unang-una dyan is yung tinatawag nating personal effort. Okay, assuming this is your matrix, yan. So, from the word itself, personal effort, so lahat ng 6 katao, direct referral mo lahat. Ikaw mismo nag-effort na pasalihin sila. Okay, so na-fill up mo yung matrix mo, yung 6 vacant slots, so nag-cycle ka na. Now, you will receive $70 at this point. Okay? So, anong mangyayari next after you cycle? Ang mangyayari dyan, magkakaroon ng re-entry. Magkakaroon ka ng new matrix. Magkakaroon ka ng new account. Okay? So, don't worry, this is free. Every new matrix or every new account, libre na yan. Wala ka nang babayaran na $55. Okay? So, pwede ka maghanap na naman ng another 6 people. Okay, para mapunan mo yung 6 vacant slots ng second account or second matrix mo. Okay? Pero kapag wala ka nang nahanap na iba, tulungan mo na lang yung mga direct referrals mo dito sa first matrix mo. Okay? For example, itong first direct referral mo, tinulungan mo siya maghanap ng mga business partners niya. For example, na-fill up na yung kumpleto na yung matrix niya. So, nag-cycle siya, makakatanggap siya ng $70. Okay? Ibig sabihin, magre-re-entry din siya. And the good part is, doon siya magre-re-entry sa vacant slot mo. Bakit? Kasi ikaw mismo yung sponsor o ikaw yung direct referral niya. Okay? So, tulungan mo rin yung second direct referral mo na mag-cycle. Okay? So, makakatanggap siya ng $70 first commission niya. And then, magre-re-entry siya doon sa vacant slot mo. Okay? So, wala kang bagong direct referral sa second matrix mo. On your two slots sa second matrix. Okay? So, meron ka pang remaining na 4 vacant slots. So, pwede ka maghanap ng 4. Okay? For example, naghanap ka ng 4, ikaw mismo yung direct referral, inilagay mo siya doon sa 4 vacant slots. Okay? So, anong nangyari? Nag-cycle ka na. So, makakatanggap ka ng $90. Okay? So, tatanungin mo ako, bakit 90 na? Okay? Magiging $90 siya pag nakapag-direct referral ka na ng 7 or more than 7 directs. Okay, uulitin ko ah. Pag more than 7 direct referrals na, lahat ng cycles na susunod, $90 na yung matatanggap mo. Okay? So, review ko lang. All your direct referrals will follow you in your new matrix. Okay? So, ganun yung personal effort. Ikaw mismo yung direct referrals ng mga taong in-invite mo. Okay? Yung number 2 naman, na way para to fill your matrix is yung tinatawag nating team effort. Okay? So, this is your matrix. Nag-invite ka ng 2 tao. Okay? And then sila, nag-invite din ng 2 tao. Okay? So, yung nag-cycle ka, so, tumanggap ka ng $70. Okay? So, yun ang team effort natin. So, nag-re-entry ka ulit to your new matrix. Okay? So, the third way is yung tinatawag nating downline re-entry. Okay? So, assuming isa ka sa mga tao na mabagal mag-refer, mabagal or mahina mag-invite. Okay? So, anong nangyari, isa lang yung na-invite mo, isang leader lang. Okay? At saka yung leader na na-invite mo, pumataw. Okay? Nag-invite siya ng 6 people. Okay? Napag-refer ng 6 people. So, nag-cycle siya, nakatanggap siya ng $70. Okay, so, ito yung exciting part. Bakit? Kasi yung leader mo magsa-cycle yan. Okay? The same scenario kanina, magre-re-entry siya doon sa vacant slot mo. So, doon siya papasok sa second slot mo. Okay? So, at this point, kapag nakapag-refer na naman siya ng 2 tao, kung mapapansin mo, nag-cycle ka na. Okay? So, you receive another $70. Okay? Isa lang yung na-refer or na-invite mo, pero nag-cycle ka and naka-receive ka ng $70. Okay? So, that's our third way. Ang fourth way naman natin is yung tinatawag na upline spillover. Assuming this is your upline or your sponsor. Okay? Ang first na na-invite niya is ikaw. So, nilagay ka niya sa first vacant slot niya. Okay? So, ikaw, sinabi mo sa upline mo, "Apps, hindi ako mag-i-invite. Ang gusto ko lang gawin is basahin yung e-books." Okay? Tamad ako, hindi ako mag-i-invite kahit nisa. Okay? Sinabi ng upline mo, "Sige, huwag ka lang mag-invite. Ako nang bahala." Okay? So, anong nangyari? Pumataw yung upline mo. So, nakapag-refer siya ng 2 niya. Nilagay niya sa second slot. And then, nakapag-invite na naman siya ng 2. Wala siyang choice kundi ilalagay sa ilalim mo. Okay? If you remember our sequence. Okay? On filling up the matrix. So, ilalagay niya yung 2 under you. And, kapag itong 2 ito nakapag-refer ng 2 nila or humataw sila, kung mapapansin mo, nag-cycle ka na. Okay, wala kang na-refer kahit isa. Okay, wala kang ginawa. Okay, pero nag-cycle ka. Mas nauna ka pang nag-cycle kesa sa upline mo. Okay? So, ito yung sinasabi ko na perfect siya in a sense na kahit hindi ka makapag-refer, o kahit mahina ka mag-refer, kikita ka pa rin ng dollars. You have still a chance. Okay? So, mapapakinabangan mo yung effort ng mga taong malalakas mag-refer. Okay? So, ito yung four basic ways. Now, marami pa tayong ways to fill your matrix, pero ito lang yung four basic ways. Okay? Na usually nangyayari sa system natin. Okay? And then, kung matanong mo sa akin, Rod, paano naman yung long-term scenario? Habang buhay ba ako magre-refer? Na hindi. Okay? So, for example, ito yung matrix mo, yung first matrix mo. Okay? Napunan mo siya. Assuming, lahat ng orange na tao, direct referral mo. So, ibig sabihin yung violet at saka yung mga blue na tao, hindi mo yan direct referrals. Okay? Yung orange, okay? Assuming, lahat ng orange, direct referral mo. So, at this point, nag-cycle ka na, you receive $70. Okay? Nag-re-entry ka on your new matrix, and then nag-refer ka na naman ng tatlo. Okay? Yung tatlong orange. So, again, you receive $70, and then, nag-re-entry ka na naman sa new matrix. At this point, tinamad ka. No, nag-stop ka muna. Okay? Nagpahinga ka muna. So, ang ginawa mo, winidraw mo yung commission mo na $140 sa cycles, and then, namasyal ka. So, anong nangyari? Wala kang ginawa sa third matrix mo. Okay? Assuming lang, ganun ang nangyari. So, paano ka magsa-cycle na wala kang ginagawa? Okay? So, assuming, itong mga direct referrals mo na color orange, kung sila naman yung magsa-cycle, they will follow you. Okay? Kasi yun yung mechanics natin or yung system natin. Doon siya papasok sa vacant slot ng new matrix mo. Okay? Itong isa, nag-cycle din. Okay? So, assuming lahat nag-cycle yan. And then, ito na isa, nag-cycle na rin. And ito, nag-cycle. At yung isa, nag-cycle na. Okay? So, wala kang ginawa sa third matrix mo. Okay? Pero nag-cycle ka. You will receive $70. Okay? So, pagka tingin mo sa email mo, doon sa account mo, may pumasok na $70. So, anong nangyari? Sa fourth matrix mo, doon sa fourth account mo, kumataw ka ulit. Ginanahan ka. Okay? So, nag-refer ka na naman ng lima. Okay, so yung isa is direct referral yan, yung color blue, ng isang member mo. Okay, at this point, kumita ka na ng $90. Okay, bakit 90? Review ko lang ha. Pag more than 7 direct referrals, kapag more than 7 direct referrals na ang nagawa mo, lahat ng susunod na cycles is $90 na. Okay, so at this point, you receive $90, nagkaroon ka na naman ng another matrix. Okay, at this point, tumigil ka na naman. Okay? So, yung dalawang direct referrals mo, nag-cycle. Okay? They will follow you, nag-cycle. Ito, and then sila, nag-refer ng tig-dalawa ulit. And then ikaw, you cycle again, $90. Okay? So, you re-entry, matrix na naman. And then yung mga naiwan mo na direct referrals, sila naman yung nag-cycle na. Okay? They will follow you. Okay? So, dyan sila papasok. And then, nag-refer na naman sila ng tig-dalawa. So, again, you cycle. Okay, and so on. So, ito yung long-term plan scenario. Kung napansin mo, yung investment is only $55, no? Pero ang laki ng commission mo sa cycle pa lang. Okay? And, come to think of this, nasa pay plan 1 pa lang tayo. Hindi pa natin sinali yung pay plan 2. Okay? Iba pa yung commissions mo sa pay plan 2. Okay? So, kung mapapansin mo dito sa long-term plan scenario natin, the more you refer, the faster you cycle. Okay, so I suggest your first 2 to 3 months hatawin mo. Trabahuin mo talaga, pagpaguran mo siya. Okay? Maghanap ka ng mga taong gusto mong tulungan. Okay? So, invite them to join. Huwag mong pilitin. This is only a campaign. Nasa sa kanila yun kung magjo-join sila o hindi. Okay? So, ganun ang pay plan 1 natin. Okay? So, doon naman tayo pupunta sa pay plan 2. Okay? So, ito yung Infinity 3 Up Pass Up. Okay? So, kung natatandaan mo, yung $50 kanina, inihati natin. Okay? Mapupunta yung $20 sa Infinity, $30 doon sa Matrix. Tama? Okay? So, dito sa Infinity 3 Up Pass Up, 100% payout tayo dito or 100 commission. Yung $20 na inilagay natin sa Infinity Pass Up, babalik din yun sa atin. Okay? In the future. So, paano yan? So, ganito yan. Okay? Sa Infinity Pass Up, ang pag-uusapan natin dito is all about direct referrals. Okay, so ito yung mga direct referrals mo o yung mga na-invite mo to join. Na ikaw mismo nag-personal or ikaw mismo nag-effort na sumali. Okay, assuming ito yung upline mo, siya yung nag-invite na sumali sa'yo sa Supreme Wealth Alliance. Okay, so sumali ka na sa Supreme Wealth Alliance, nagbayad ka ng $55, and then nag-invite ka na or nag-refer ka na. So yung first direct referral mo, sa'yo mapupunta yung direct, sa'yo mapupunta yung $20 niya. Okay, so that is 100% commission or payout. Okay, yung second direct referral mo naman, mapupunta yung $20 sa upline mo. Okay, so huwag kang mag-alala dahil may reason dyan. Okay, kung anong ginawa ng lahat ng members, ganun din mangyayari sa'yo. Okay, yung third referral mo, sa upline mo mapupunta yung $20. Yung fourth referral is sa'yo mapupunta, yung fifth sa'yo, yung sixth sa'yo rin, pero yung seventh sa upline mo na naman. Okay, pero yung eight referrals onwards, lahat ng $20 nila sa'yo na. Okay, once na nag direct referral ka na from 8 onwards. Okay, kung mapapansin mo, nagpasa ka ng $60 doon sa upline mo. Okay, tatlong direct referral ang ipinasa mo. That's why it's called Infinity 3 Up Pass Up. Nagpasa ka ng tatlo. Okay, so huwag kang mag-alala dahil kung anong ginawa sa'yo, ganun na mangyayari sa ibang members. Okay, so ito yung magiging exciting na part. Okay, when the time na ikaw, when you receive pass ups, kapag ikaw naman yung makakatanggap ng mga pass ups. Okay, so on that scenario, you pass up your second, third, seventh direct referrals, tama? So ang naiwan sa'yo is yung first, fourth, fifth, sixth, and eighth onwards, no? Sa'yo mo matatanggap. Good news or good thing, okay, from your first, fourth, fifth, sixth, eighth referrals onwards, lahat ng second nila, lahat ng third nila, at lahat ng seventh referrals nila ipapasa sa'yo. Okay, can you think of the kung gaano kalaki yung pwede mong kitain dito? Okay, so ang tanong mo siguro ngayon, paano naman naging infinity yan? Okay, sa anong paraan? Okay, review natin ha. So yung first, fourth, fifth, sixth referral mo, yung tatlo nila ipapasa sa'yo. Okay, so 4 times 3, that is equal to 12 people. And the good thing is, yung 12 people na to na ipinasa sa'yo, lahat ng tatlo nila ipapasa din ulit sa'yo. Okay, so that's 12 people times 3, that's 36 people. Okay, so again, yung 36 people na to, is each of them will pass their 3 to you. So that's a total of 108 people. Itong 108 people, again, ipapasa yung tigtatlo nila sa'yo. Okay? So that's 108 times 3, that's equivalent to 324 people. Okay? Times 3 again, ipapasa na naman. So that's a total of 480 pass-ups, no, at this point. Okay? So that's times $20, that's equivalent to $9,600. More or less, that is equivalent to 430,000 pesos. Okay, so ito yung naghihintay sa'yo dito sa Supreme Wealth Alliance. Okay? So, I suggest if at this point, nagustuhan mo siya, I suggest you reserve your slot. Okay? Sumali ka na. Okay, so, before we end this, let's review muna sa two pay plans. Okay? So, i-synchronize natin yung dalawa. Okay? Pay plan 1 at pay plan 2. Okay? Once na nag-join ka, you will have an account sa pay plan 1 and also you will have an account sa pay plan 2. Okay? Assuming lahat ng direct referral mo, lahat ng napasali mo, direct referral mo. Okay? So, your first direct referral papasok dyan sa first slot sa matrix mo sa pay plan 1. And then sa pay plan 2, you will receive $20. Okay? Yung second direct referral mo, yan, so ipapasa sa upline mo yung $20. Yung third direct referral, okay, pasa na naman. Yung fourth, sa'yo yung $20. And yung fifth, sa'yo. Yung sixth, sa'yo na naman. And then kung mapapansin mo, sa pay plan 1, nag-cycle ka na. Okay? You will receive $70. Yan. And then sa pay plan 2, nagpasa ka ng $40 sa upline mo, and then you will receive $80. That's a total of $150. Okay? Almost 3 times kesa doon sa na-invest mong $55. Okay? So, kapag nagustuhan mo ito, I suggest you join now kasi I am sure this will spread like a wildfire. Okay, marami talagang maiinganyo dito. And sa products pa lang natin, ang laking tulong na. Okay? Kasi knowledge-based yung products natin. Okay? Wala naman talagang problema sa pagyaman. Ang kaso lang, lack of ideas. Okay? Lack of resources lang. Okay? So, matanong mo siguro ngayon, paano naman pag sumali ako, anong susunod? Okay, may team support ba na mangyayari or may team support ba na available? Okay, good news po, we have team support. Okay, so regarding sa technicalities, meron tayong Facebook group page. Okay, lahat ng files andun. And then, once na interesado ka, i-add kita dun sa Facebook group page, or once na sumali ka, i-add kita dun. So you can scan the files. Okay, and then kung may question ka, mag-post ka lang, maraming sasagot sa'yo. And then sa assistance, yes, napakaganda ng assistance, no? Actually, na-experience ko yung admin feedbacks or yung ticket support nila, and they reply, no? They categorize your concern. Kung urgent na kailangan mo ng sagot agad, they will reply agad. Okay, so meron tayong webinars, no? Yung training, since online, this is 100% home-based 100% online business, kaya meron tayong webinars. Doon tayo nagte-training. Sa online presentation, meron tayong online presentation almost every day, no? Every 7:30 p.m. Okay? So yung mga prospects mo, pwede mong ipa-attend sa online presentation or sa webinars natin. Okay? So if ever na nagustuhan mo ang opportunity nito, I suggest you send me a message and I will assist you. Okay? So siguro sa ngayon, that's all for now. And regarding sa may-ari ng company, you can ask me by sending me a message. Okay? So itong video na to is only a video drop, no? Just a summary of all just a summary, yung mga kumpleto or yung mga importante lang na points ang isinali ko dito sa presentation na to. Okay? So thank you so much for listening, for viewing this video. Hopefully, kung umabot ka sa part nito at the end, thank you so much for listening. Okay, so have a good day, and I'm welcoming you to Supreme Wealth Alliance. Okay, walang pilitan dito. This is only an international campaign. Depende pa rin yun sa iyo kung if you act or you just sleep, pababayaan mo lang opportunity ito. Okay, so thank you so much, and have a good day. God bless us all.